how to simplify this radical expression. So we have to simplify each radical. Then we now have that to be equal to, this can be simplified as 49 multiplied by 3. This can be simplified as square root of 9 multiplied by 3. And the denominator can be simplified as square root of 3 multiplied by 7. This is equal to square root of 49 multiplied by square root of 3. Square root of plus square root of 9 multiplied by square root of 3. All over square root of 3 multiplied by square root of 7. And this is equal to square root of 27, square root of 49 equal to 7 multiplied by square root of 3 plus square root of 9 equal to 3 multiplied by square root of 3 all over square root of 3 multiplied by square root of 7. So over the numerator we have the same radical as their coefficient, so we have to add them together, so and that becomes 10 square root 3. 7 plus 3 give us 10, then we write square root 3 all over what we have at the denominator, square root of 3 multiplied by square root of 7. So this over here, we cancel out this and we are left with equal to 10 over square root 7. So we can now rationalize this by multiplying it with what we have at the denominator. So we have square root of 7 over square root of 7. This multiplied by this will be equal to 10 square root 7 over 7. So if we multiply this, it becomes 7. And that's the final simplification. Thanks for watching. Like, share, and subscribe.